So, four powerful earthquakes struck different parts of the world last week, Japan, Ecuador and Tonga. And while they're all thousands of kilometers apart, one thing connects them, the ring of fire. Lee Ji-won reports.
Japan is facing the daunting task of cleaning up after two powerful earthquakes hit its southern island of Kyushu in little more than 24 hours late last week. Roughly a day later, a 7.8 magnitude quake struck Ecuador. And on Sunday, Tonga, an island state in the southern Pacific Ocean, was hit with a 6.1 magnitude earthquake. All the affected places are within the so-called Ring of Fire, an area where frequent volcanic eruptions and earthquakes occur in the Pacific Ocean. About 90% of earthquakes occur in this region, and about 75% of active volcanoes are located along the Ring of Fire. The Ring of Fire is a result of the movement and collision of tectonic plates that make up the Earth's crust. And at a subduction zone where the heavier plate slips under the lighter plate, trenches are formed, sometimes developing into volcanoes. When the crust underground suddenly breaks due to pressure, earthquakes are caused. And seeing how four earthquakes have hit different parts of the world in the past few days, experts are concerned an even stronger earthquake may be on the way. Lee Ji-won, Arirang News.